Let's get busy.
Those are the good days.
Your sexy lady want war with us. Call my name, and it is a shame. It's all good, girl. Turn me on to the early morning. Let's get it on. Let's get it on to the early morning. Yo, it's all good, girl. Turn me on, you little bitch. Yeah. They want their war with us. Yo, have a good time, girl. Free up your mind. Bitch, we're not playing with you. We want to put it all in your damn face, little hoochie mama. Ain't nothing but a damn hoochie mama. Ain't nothing but a damn hoochie mama. Oh shit. You know what we need? Ushkala.
Talking shit.
I don't really want to talk shit, dog, but you know I be doing my thing, nah. Yo.
Huh?
nothing to mess up with him. Just wanted to have that. Cool. Let's go back here. Drag and drop. So let's see what we did. We're gonna go back here. Just gonna click apply. There we go. Let's see what happens. Remove. Ooh, oh yeah, we can remove it from different things. Okay. Let's just remove it all together. And let's try the upbeat one. Let's see what we get with the upbeat one. Try this one. Let's see what we get with this one. I should have started from the front, but whatever. Still working on this. The scene I'm working on the most is this one with the cop scene. Basically gonna definitely have the cop following him. Happen. We definitely got a, so we got the cop already in here in the scene, but he has textures that I want to add on him. So one thing that I definitely want to do is kind of just bring him closer. Don't know, rapper want to be next to no cop like this, but for tutorial purposes only, my friend. So let's do this. We got him. Cool. Right in front. And we're gonna go ahead and start with this. So we got him selected here. What I just wanna do really quick, let me just lock SK over here. Alright, so we got bro right here. Gun. Let me see if I did it right. It should be here. Downloads, Blender stuff, textures. Got it. Da-da-da. Base policeman's gun, base color. Let's see what we get. There we go. Uh-oh. I think we're gonna get it. Good to know what you have in that folder. So we're just gonna go over here. We're gonna go where I had it. My stuff is all over the place, so trust me. First things first, always keep your stuff organized. I want it to be... cool. Now I could actually see what we got. Alright, boom. Base colors. Alright, cool. Now let's focus on the next thing, which is body. There we go. We're getting closer. Let's see, what do we have? Head, gun, body. Cool. Alright, so... all we have left is the head. Here we go, right here. And there we go. Got him. Old Mark ass. Got him. So now we got bruh. All right. Just there. I wonder if I could just do that. Let's see if I could rig his ass. Not in T-pose for sure. The model though is here. See what we could do. Maybe we could do it, who knows? It's tough. Alright, so head. Presence on force signature. So boom, I got the cop, he's there. At least that's, I mean, I wanted that the most for sure. As far as rigging him and giving him anything, I doubt I could. We're just gonna go ahead and test it out. So let's see. Like I said, I doubt we can give him any animations because He's not doing anything. Let's see. Nothing. So straight, and he's just there. That's cool. He's definitely just there for sure, for the look of it. Let's go ahead and throw in the environment and kind of get this thing going. I'm working on this for a little while. So damn right, we're gonna apply this. Oof, big ass fall, big boy.